Now then, we're back with more Rise of the Tomb Raider, and I didn't make mention of it before I was cutting out from part one, but I can now have Lara translate level one Greek, which makes me want to go back and translate that other passage. But I'm not going to do that. Can I jump up on here? I don't think so. I really want to go up to that thing. We got to find out how to go up this way. And I'm hoping it's not going to take me an hour and a half to figure it out. Can I climb up here? No. No. Okay, so how in the hell am I going to do this? Aha! You can jump up there. Can I? Yeah, let's shoot it! Bam! Yeah! That's two. Oh, more coins! More coins!
Damn.
My lord, I ride at the head of a small...
Well, not coins, but diary.
And ready.
Or diary entries.
We have located the tomb of the prophet. We were attacked by madmen upon the road.
You madman!
Just inside.
Oh, that was just the other... Oh. Well, that kind of defeats the fucking purpose! Oh! Can I shoot you? Yes! Hey, Superman, can I shoot you? Do I want to go this way? I can't go there. Can I? Ow! Come on, Lara! Come on! I mean, it seems like it's prompting me to go here. Aha! How about you turn the other way and then you can find more! I don't want to waste my billets, though. Get up. Anything here that's sparkly? Fucking two of them at once. You're not kidding around here, Eidos and Square Enix and Crystal Dynamics. Like, pick up that shield. Ooh, more.
My lord, the last remnant of the prophet's followers have barricaded themselves inside his tomb.
Here upon these stones we'll build a barricade!
And we are preparing to break through their barricades. I saw the man claiming to be the
I'm telling you, man, he used the blight, created a dragon, corrupted it with red lyrium, I'm telling you. You don't have to listen to me. But I'm Yo! Quit picking on Lara! Can I go on that again or no?
Got to raise the water.
Aha! Gone.
That wall is weak. Should be able to break through.
Okay, so if I jump here. Oh, I know. That's not. Shiva, you. Oh. We're gonna have to be quick about this one. Come on. Let's pick up the pace. So now that's survival instinct. That's not LB. Aha! I'm too quick for you. Fucker. Now here. Bust it open. Rawr. Come on. Rawr. Rip that shit open. Show them how mad you are. And that did dick. I don't see anything. Climb up that? No. Oh, damn it. I don't understand. Aha! Now we're talking. Ooh, there you are, you little bastard. Yeah, fuck you. How dare you try to hang around when I'm here. Ooh, coins! Coins! But I wanted the coins. Oh no. No, don't skip. Climb. No, don't skip. Can I climb now? Thank you. That's a lot of experience points. Can she level up yet?
Games with me. You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Oh yeah, more guys that want to kill her. Why do you want to kill this woman? Oh, that's a headshot. I don't get it. I would be like, no, man. I'm not following those orders. She's too gorgeous. Aha, you're dead. Oh, so I can sprint now? Shit. Well, I don't seem to be able to get all the incense, so forget that. Ah! No! No! Yes! Yes! Come on! We have to get out of here! It's falling apart! Run! No, don't go away! Ah! No! Fuck! Gotta warn me about these things, like, oh, by the way, you gotta jump here.
Thank you.
If it's level 1 Greek, you can read it. Just saying. That is one gigantic house.
Jonah!
Lara!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Lara.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
I don't want to keep going on about this, but why would you kill her? I'm just asking. Just asking a question that does not want to be answered by anybody, apparently. I wonder if her dad went through all these injuries and beatings and what have you.
Lara, are you there? I made it to shelter.
Jonah? Jonah, if you can hear me, Go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone.
She is not in good shape. At all. Ooh, another achievement. Great. I don't know if you're going to set the tip of an arrow on fire and stab yourself again, but...
Keep moving.
She takes quite the fucking pounding.
You can do this. Move.
That's why you should be like, okay, wait, it's Lara Croft? You probably want to send an army because she does not die.
Camp.
But then again, I wouldn't try to kill her at all.
Okay. Got to start a fire.
Let's find some tinder. They'll never stop the Simpson. Well, we have wood. Don't fucking do that ever again.
This might work. Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more.
She probably has like a collapsed lung or some shit.
Dry enough to burn. I hope.
Dead animal.
Fresh kill. No.
Oh, yay! Wouldn't be Tomb Raider without the wolves!
Back to camp.
I'm pretty sure she can't run. So let's just go back to camp.
Oh, damn it.
Let's all go to the lobby. Where was the camp? Oh, there it is. Wouldn't be Tomb Raider without a fire going.
Trinity.
Oh, she's gonna make a bow. Okay, Jesus. I thought she was gonna perform some kind of evasive surgery on her. Yay! Let's take a look.
It wasn't so familiar.
Oh, nice.
An old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
So you can equip different outfits. I don't think that's going to help me out at this point. But let's take a look at... now we have an inventory slot. I plan to do some slots myself. Ammunition. Oh, this is good. So we can build ammunition too. Nice. And we've got... Yeah, that's not bad either. So the only difference is that they've added the brawler and hunter, as opposed to just having two. They're Okay, rapid crafting. Reserve some combatant. Enemies killed or knocked out from crafted handheld objects yield you more experience. I don't think I want that. Let's see, hunter. Arrow retrieval. Breath control. Oh, that's not bad. Gives you more ammunition per scavenge. Let's go with brawler for now. Yeah, let's do that. Because she needs some resistance and resilience. Okay. So just that alone granted us more experience points. Oh yeah, hunting. Now, how do I get that? I guess that answers that question. So it seems as though we have a little bit more in-depth. Come on. Can't you... No, I don't want to climb it. I want to destroy it. It seems you have more in-depth looting, scavenging, and whatever. So we get wood. Hardwood. What about this? That did nothing. How about you? Can you help? How about you? Right, let me see what's going on. It would make sense considering she's done this before. Okay, so that's just saying that I could vault over it.
These ruins here. Mongolian.
And we still have caches. So that is interesting. Time to kill animals. Ooh.
Trinity. They're here.
You got defeated by a bear.
Survey team, this is Overwatch. Please respond. Survey team, please respond. We got some interference on that last...
The bear! The bear! Oh, come on, man! Fucking blow me. This bear's not kidding around. Yeah, come on. Wacky in the face. Don't mess with Lara Croft, especially when I'm controlling her. That's a tough bear. Where's Zangief? It's Siberia, for Christ's sakes. Here come the quick time events. Shoulder and ribs this time, not just the ribs.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Was that your whore from the U.S.? Anna?
got to bind this wound.
Uh-oh. Ooh, healing resources. Now that's pretty good.
He's just done the bleeding. Needs some kind of bandage.
Ordinarily, she would heal on her own, but...
an abandoned Cold War installation. What the hell is Trinity doing down there? Good enough.
Alright. Gets me a skill point.
Looks like the path goes all the way through. Got to get past that bear.
I thought I had a gun. But that could just be me. I could be completely wrong. There might not be a handgun at all. I'm sure you're thinking, you know, a secret order, hanging out in Siberia, who needs a gun?
Mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
Ooh! More English pop. Share that poison arrow! We're gonna make poison arrows now. This is pretty interesting. Enhancing the crafting aspects. Ooh! Or salvage. And salvage. So, where am I going? Aha! Now, she kind of just... Oh, hello. Come here. Come here. Come here, you little animals. I have to craft. Don't you want Lara Croft to craft? Yep. Oh, come on! That ain't cool. Now I'm gonna have to kill you, you little shit. More mushrooms. More mushrooms, I say. Oh, more. Now I have to find cloth. Nice. We got a whole bunch of shit going on here with this crafting. It was like they were testing it out in the first one, and they said, yeah, let's really put it together now. And I've got a journal entry! Give me that.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days.
And you're almost speaking Russian. Now, I'm trying to figure out... well, the tutorial, they basically tell you what to do step by step. So it's not going to confuse you at all, unless you're not paying attention. Now, where was that deer? Did you say beer or deer? Deer? Oh, give me more. I am not done picking shit. And there's some salvage.
Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp.
You said laid. Savage. Savage.
His characters look.
Oh, come on. You don't know Mongolian. What's wrong with you?
But I can't read what it says.
I think every explorer should know at least some Mongolian. Oh, there's a deer. And guess... oh, stop running away from me. Accept your fate. Drop. Give me them feathers. There we go. So it looks like they're really going deep with this crafting bullshit. I mean, this crafting sub-quest. Whatever you want to call it. No, it's good. It's good. I like the opportunity to enhance my weaponry. Oh. Stop flying away. Is that an animal? Wood. Another bird's nest, let's shoot it down. Fuck nature and all of its natural tendencies. I'm going to destroy everything. Ooh, there's a camp. Okay, so, ammunition. Should they burn it, Aaron? Yeah! And you. All right. Now we're talking. And a skill. I'm going to go with Hunter this time, and I'm going to go with Animal Instincts. Yeah, let's do that. Because I do plan on killing animals.
Need to rest. So cold. So tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Down.
That wasn't very nice. Oh boy. Looks like Lara gave herself away. Let's wait till he's done talking.
They're still spotty, so stay in close. We need to find them before they can organize another raid. Oh.
Did you notice, by the way, when he walked through the bushes, they sort of didn't get moved at all? They just sort of, like, blended with him. You still haven't figured that out, guys. You still haven't figured that out.
Fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a missing...
Damn, she's not fucking around anymore. But please don't tell me that this is going to be more Assassin's Creed-like, where you can only hide in bushes. At least I got another... Well, that was the way it was anyway. Actually, that would be an improvement, because originally, it was hiding in bushes and behind things. Well, no, it wasn't hiding in bushes at all.
They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. They weren't retreating. This was a feint.
Oh, that's awesome. So I build credits to earn shit. Where are we going now? I wonder what that could be. Probably more outfits for her.
Get on the radio, see if you can raise the
show yourself.
Oh shit.
Awesome.
Oh, right in your fucking head.
All teams.
Bam! I even noticed that guy was there, obviously. Oh, one more, huh? No, you can't still be alive. What? You're taking fire, right? And you're gonna die. Oh, come on, dude. I got a hit. Like, you really could take that many shots? I doubt it. Ooh.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boot.
Oh. I would throw that where? Nice generators.
Mongolian script.
Come on. Translator. We got a rope here.
These characters look...
Yeah. Fine. You want to be like that? Fine. What's sparkling? Cash? You got it. Survival cash. Am I not going that way? I'm going this way. Is there a way I could get to... Ooh, treasure!
A crown from one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed.
Nice. Well, I have to go this way. Which would probably mean that I have to go the way I was going before. But nope. It looks like it's a straight shot, but it's not. Didn't loot you. Hey, did I take his wallet? Because that would be hardcore. Oh shit. Damn it. There we go.
Heads up, we haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions.
I need a shotgun. Shit. Okay, so we still got that going on. Oh.
We still haven't located the missing survey team. That's still our primary objective. Eyes open.
Good thing this guy's as blind as a fucking bat. But even bats would have sonar and know that she was standing right there. And we need to... Yep. Wait, which way am I going? I usually follow the trail of death. But it seems like it's Supposed to be going that way. At least I'm finding some good shit.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence...
Is that enough Mongol? Nah. Oh, it is! Nice! Wait, where am I going? Right, like I can't go, so I have to kind of go up and around. But I'm just trying to figure out where is the... Oh, it's that way. Hello, animules. Who would have thought Siberia would be so frozen and desolate? I keep getting discouraged because it keeps prompting me to go backwards and it's not the way I can go. Aha. I am going backwards. I am all sorts of confused. I don't know what the hell way I'm supposed to be. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna rest here and we'll come back. Let's put a survivor one up here. And I'll be back with more tomorrow, so come back.